You know, and hats off to Jamal Mosley and the job he did at Orlando, and Chris Finch and the job that he has done this year. Here's a block on Ingram as they double him. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander the other way. Plays through the contact and scores.
Bodying up Ingram. Then there's the weak side defense by SGA. Goes right down the lane. Easy in.
13-10 lead. Williams off the high screen. In he comes. Going lefty off the window.
And that was tough right there. Rejected the screen right there.
Catch your breath. 5:24 left here in the first.
Jay Will going down the lane with that tough floater.
SGA threads his way, loves to go left, makes contact, off the contact, he knocks down the fader.
While so many people in this league, so many high-level guards are trying to live at the three-point line, SGA does it.
Alvarado working on Williams. They hunt Alvarado here. Now they switch it immediately to get some length on Williams, but he steps back, hoists and scores over Jones. McCollum 2 of 5, and the Pelicans 2, 10 of 26 shooting from the field. Slanting in Williams through traffic, wrestles the ball away and laid it up and in. Out to Ingram. That came up short. Jalen Williams may have had a fingertip on it. Thunder, as a result, bring it the other way. SGA up the center of the court, crossing over, going left, bringing it back to the right, and scores on a reverse.
And that's just,
oh, what a move.
He's the defender in the dust. Look right here, he's going slow. Next thing you know, he hits the gear, leaves Marshall in the dust. Nice layup right there on the reverse side. It's been interesting because it's been a fast-paced game, and normally that means a lot of points, but that has not been the case this evening.
Williams isolated, crosses over, and leaps up and gets a shot up and over Murphy. Williams. Hanley slants in again on Murphy, tosses one up and in, and again he goes at Murphy, gets off the shot, this time fouled in the act.
And that is so tough. Jalen Williams right here. Quick crossover. Then you see him cuff it, take the bump, and one. Watch it again, tween to the cross. Then he cuffs it, takes the bump, and finishes over Murphy. He won't have to work quite as hard to gain an advantage against Chet.
SGA plays off the ball as Williams now will initiate. No look, bounce pass, Dort along the end line for the stuff. SGA sees Nance coming to double.
That's a smart move right there. Double it, get out of his hands, force somebody else on the team to beat you.
But then he takes it right back into the paint, and there was no pressure up the middle. Nance shouting at C.J. McCollum to help out as he guided him into the paint. This is one into the air.
And listen, man, when you get the bounce like that, you got to blow the kiss at the end.
Ingram swatted away by Jalen Williams, running right down the center of the paint. And rejects this one.
Yeah, Kev, I was standing over there before talking to Willie Green in between quarters, and C.J. McCollum was actually coming out of the locker room. I asked the PR staff if he's doing okay. He said he's not feeling well right now. He actually went to the back.
SGA has a step on Marshall, leans to the cup and laid it in. Some confusion.
You see SGA right here. Once again, I've talked about it all game long. I know your sets, you know mine, but who can get the best shot in a high leverage moment?
SGA had Murphy backpedaling but couldn't control the ball. Now he does. Outside to Williams, a deep three straight away. Got it. Jalen Williams drains one.
I tell you what, the more and more you watch this kid play, the more and more you're impressed. At the beginning of the season,
Williams up top off the screen from Dort. Dort rolls into the lane, makes the extra pass. It's Holmgren in the air. That's blocked by Ingram. One to shoot. Williams will. Got it! Jalen Williams.
What a shot.
While reaching into the Bears' den.
You see Williams right here catches the three ball, knocks it down from straight on. Right now, time is your friend. Make sure you get a good one.
8-point lead. Crossing over into the lane. Pirouette, follow-away jumper. Good. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander, another masterful move. A 10-point Thunder lead, 102 remaining. You know, we're taking notes along the way. It's a shared experience.
Yeah, this is a very young team.